Filth is changing the nightlife culture in New Zealand. It's the future. It's one of very few spaces in the city where you can express your queerness fully and feel empowered by it. There is just nothing like it in the country, period.
My name is Jess B and I was born and raised here in Auckland. I'm of Kenyan descent and I am an artist, rapper, songwriter.
My name is Shaquille, aka Half Queen, and I'm a Fijian Pakeha DJ, born and raised here in
Tamaki Makaurau.
And together we are co-parents of a party called Filth.
So Filth is a club night and collective that was started by us here in Auckland to prioritise the experience of queer and trans, black, indigenous people of colour.
We created Filth for the community that we belong to. And we felt like there wasn't a place where we could go to have the experience that we wanted, so we thought, we'll just make it.
We weren't represented in spaces that we frequented in terms of like DJing or who's organising the thing.
The music.
The music, the community there, it was lacking. And we always talked about doing our own event or party, and it just happened very fortuitously.
You had been following parties overseas.
Yeah.
Out of interest because you're a DJ. And then I went over to London and went to Pussy Palace for the first time. So I had kind of context for it. So when I came back to New Zealand, I had kind of like a fire in my belly, I guess, about wanting to recreate that here.
Our first Filth event was in November of 2018.
And it was crazy.
Crazy.
Wild. Incredible.
It was like at capacity at like 11 p.m.
Yeah.
Like we hadn't even, would hardly have the doors open.
We hadn't anticipated that the demand would be so ridiculous. So it was a huge surprise, but at the same time, if a space is required and needed, people will tell you that immediately. And we, haven't looked back since, have we? We've always placed a huge amount of significance on the music that we play because we want DJs to feel comfortable enough to experiment and play whatever they want. We want DJs to genre bend and grow and upskill so that they can bring new sounds to Auckland.
Lady Shaka Aho, ki te tau tōku māma. He tangata whenua ia no Aotearoa, anō ki no Tahiti, ki te taho tōku pāpā, no Hāmoa, toke lao me Cabo Verde ia. Kia hau nei, he DJ Aho, no Rānana, anō hoki no Aotearoa, e whai ana i te huarahi o okunei tupuna, mō tōku hapuri. Takata apui, kiri praone, kiri mangu hoki. I te timatanga e hoki mai aho ki Aotearoa, e tuku karere mai Jess B me Half Queen ki aho, kei te timata mātou tētahi pāti hau, mō ngā tangata takatāpui e kiri mangu e kiri paraone hoki. I tēnā wā, kore kau ngā mea, ngā momo huarahi me kira mō tō mātou nei hāpuri, takatāpui, paraone, pango hoki. Nō reira, e pēnei aho ai, e pērangi aho te mahea. I mua i tēnā, kua DJ aho mō tētahi wā anake ki Rānana, e ni hūnuku mai ki Aotearoa. Ai he DJ aho, no Rānana engari, rūkahu, rūkahu noa iho. No reira, ai. I te reo Pākehā, fake it till you make it, sis. Ki aho nei, ko Filth tētahi wāhi, e tai ana te whakatangi i ngā pōro, e pirangi aho te whakatangi ana. I tētahi wāhi, ka ki atu rātou ki a koe, ko te hip-hop noiho, ko te dancehall noiho, engari ki Filth, ka taia e au te whakatangi i ngā pōro, no Pasifika, no te moana nui a Kiwa, no a mātou nei matua tupuna. Ano hoki, ka taia te ranguna e ngā waiata hau, e kore e noho pai ana me kira ki te ao auraki me ki. No reira, ai, he maha ngā waiata, he maha ngā momo oro ko a ranguna ki Filth, e pēnei ana hau, sese ihe hati na iwata, shazam, shazam. Kwena te mahe.
I'm Tina Colossi. I DJ, I'm a babyface killer. I'm Samoan, but born and raised and based in Tamaki Makaurau.
So my first Filth gig was Filth Volume 2, which was actually my first debut gig out in the public as well. That came along by Half Queen, DJ Half Queen. She had asked me a couple of times that I think I had made up a couple of excuses at first, because just nervous to play at Filth. It's a big club night. But yeah, I finally said yes, and it was amazing. Filth is one of the very few club nights where you can go up and play whatever you like. So we like to call it genre bending, a set where hip hop and club edits and techno put all together, but it still makes sense. So I'm playing a lot of bass heavy tracks. My sets are up tempo, energetic. I like to play around with tracks and manipulate them so they don't sound what they were intended to sound like. Filth is a fluid space where you feel safe to express who you are. It's a space that's needed in Auckland. It's important to have these spaces. There's probably still not enough of these spaces. The crowd is like no other crowd when you play at club nights. The energy is just crazy.
Te wae whakatangi pōro ana hau ki runga i te atāmira, i peirangi ahau, te kitea e ngā tīnana e pēnei ana, e ngā tangata e korikori o rātou nei tīnana, e hāparangi, e menemene mai. Nā te mea ki aku nei whakaaro, mena kore ngā tangata i te kanikani, kore ahau te mahi i tōku mahi. Kia hau nei kua whil tētahi wāhi, paunamu me ki rā mō tō mātanei hāpuri, kia tūkiroto i tō mātanei āhuatanga, tō mātou nei āhurea, o te takatāpuitanga, anō hoki, kia waiho ngā tapuae mō a rātou, o mō ngā rangatahi me ki rā, kia whai atu.
Filth is bringing something different to Boiler Room, I think, purely based off of our lineup, the full queer Pacifica lineup. The sense of community at Filth is unlike other places, purely because I feel like the different intersections that we exist at require that of us. Like with queer people, we always have our chosen family, but also coming from backgrounds and ethnicities where community is a huge, significant thing. It just comes naturally. A lot of the time why people come to Filth is because they want to feel that sense of inclusion and feel celebrated.